In the last module, we covered the process of trimming clips. In this module, we will cover the process of adding media to our video, more specifically a PowerPoint file saved as an image. Please note that the process of saving a PowerPoint file as an image file is only briefly mentioned. If you would like to insert PowerPoint slides into your video, you may do so by saving those slides in image formats such as GIF, JPEG, PNG, or TIFF, and then using the following steps to upload them into your project on Movie Maker. First, select a clip in the timeline pane. Then, click Add Videos and Photos on the Home tab. Go ahead and navigate to the location of the picture file. Select the file and click Open to open the file in Movie Maker. Notice that the image is inserted after the clip which was selected. Next, double-click the picture in the timeline pane and, in the Video Tools Edit tab, click the drop-down list under Duration. You may choose the desired duration for the picture to be displayed in seconds. In this case, let's choose 5 seconds. If the picture is not displayed at the correct time, drag it to before or after any other clips. You have now successfully inserted a PowerPoint slide into your video.